Take me back to Duke's place. Wildest box in town is Duke's place. Love that piano sound is Duke's place. Saxes do their tricks in Duke's place. Fellas take their chicks to Duke's place. Come on and get your kicks in Duke's place. You find yourself a seat, and when you want to eat, you look around and yell, wait! I went back to your dreams. You're drinking up, you're chatting along with your girly. It's after 3 o'clock, but baby, it's early. If you've never been to Duke's place, take your tootsies into Duke's place. Life is in a spin with Duke's place. Come on, Brandon. Woo!
Play that piano in Duke's place. Hey! Thank you so much. So, some of you don't know this about me. I'm from Ohio, Cleveland, Ohio, born and raised. And I went to Cleveland School of the Arts, which is from, it was from 4th to 12th grade. And I went there in 4th grade, auditioned in 3rd. And it was amazing. We learned all these different genres of music, sung in 4-part harmony, 6-part harmony, Manhattan Transfer, New York Voices, all these things as a child. And when you're a teenager, our teacher, Dr. Woods, made jazz hip for us. So Count Basie, Duke Ellington, Fats Waller, and we did choreography and all that. So for us, for me, those of us with music, that's why music education is so important, because they made it hip for us. So all of my friends, I thought about bringing them sometimes to this show, but it's just something I love, the straight ahead jazz. And some people do not know me for that, but that's in my body as well. Almost all the genres in my body, but you know. So anyway, we're gonna keep it going. All right, let's go ahead. Let me see, make sure. Okay, all right, let's go. Lullaby of Berlin, that's what I always hear when you cry. Never in my world could there be ways to reveal in a phrase how I feel. Have you ever heard two turtle doves, Bill and Coo, when they love? That's the kind of magic music can make with our lips when we kiss. Hey, and there's a weepier willow. He really knows how to fly. You would tell me farewell and goodbye. Lullaby of Berlin, whisper low, kiss me sweet, then we'll go. Flying high and burn and fly the sky up above, just because we're in in love with my husband over there, Fanon Hill. A couple little whippy, sappy songs in this set. Gotta do it. Because, you know, love is a beautiful thing. Let me reintroduce myself. I am Navasha Daya. Coming to you. We're going to sing about love a little more. All right. Sorry. As Dorothy Parker once said, to her boyfriend, fare thee well. Has Abby announced when she knew she was bounced? It was swell as a bell swell. Has Abby lurked there to Eloise? Don't forget to dog a line to me, please. Has Julia cried in Romeo's ear? Romeo might not face the fact, my dear. It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy things, one of those bells that now and then ring, just one of those things. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wing, just one of those things. If we thought a bit of the end of it when we started facing the time, y'all. Started pacing the town, we'd have been aware that this love affair was too hard not to cool down. So goodbye, dear amen. Here's hoping that we meet now and then. It was great fun, but it was just of That was Gabe Roop. Give it up for Gabe Roop on bass. DeAndre Schaefer on keys. We have Brandon Moultrie on saxophone. We have Charles Wilson on drums. I'd like to bring up Rockwell. Where are you at? So the story is, I was asked to do a tribute to Ethel Innes. Do you know who that is? Okay. I did a tribute to Ethel Innes through Peabody Jazz. Hey, baby. The jazz department. And I met these fine young men. I met Gabe there, Roop, and I met Rockwell. And Rockwell's an undergrad. What grade, Lord? What year are you? Sophomore. Here's a sophomore, a little boo-boo schnookie. Mm-hmm. And Gabe is getting his master's, right? Okay, cool. And so I was just like, well, who are you, child? What's going on? We talked about politics, spirituality, culture. It was the whole thing. And they know that. I like to do that. People who know me know that. I'm going to have to read, no. And so I wanted to bring him on the stage with me tonight, both of them. And thank you so much for saying yes. So we're gonna rock it out real quick with, yeah, we'll just keep going to it. I know what it is. Thank you. Rocky. For me real quick, Rocket. One more pass, come on. Rocky Shapiro, you got Brandon Moultrie. I'm gonna give you a hug. See, my background, my degree is in music education from Morgan State University, MSU. I had a full scholarship to Berklee College of Music in Boston, but my teacher at the time at Cleveland School of the Arts told me to go to Morgan, had the best HBCU choir, and I was under the late Dr. Nathan Carter. And I was also president of the choir at one point. And so I'm glad I made the decision to come here. But that energy is what is in him, is when him and all of us, we had all these teachers, Charles Fun, whoever you had in your life guided you in your industry and your work, and they saw something in you and fed into you. So for me, I take it very seriously to do the same. So if I see someone with talent, I'm like, hey, come here real quick, what's your birthday? I usually ask that first. And then, what's just, you know, what you want to do in life and blah, blah, blah. And then I want to bring you on the stage, which is why my husband and I's organization, the Youth Resiliency Institute, which is under fiscal sponsorship of Fusion Partnerships, Inc., has an annual festival July 4th at Middle Branch Park in South Baltimore. I'm co-director of that in the middle of festival season right now, but I'm doing the show. And we have world-class artists as well as people who are starting up and all that. And it's very important to both of us because we have both different spectrums of our experience as musicians to be able to provide a space for community, family to come together and to also provide people to perform on the stage from different age groups, different genres. So for me, I take that quite seriously. So that's July 4th, Middle Branch Park, free. Plug, shameless plug. Fireworks, all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? So let's do it. Hold on, right, not yet though, hold on. Hold on 1 second. I used to visit all the very gay places, those come when May places, were all when laxes on the axes of the wheels of life, to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The gals I knew had sad and sullen and gray faces with de-stained gay traces. They used to be there, you could see where they've been washed away by too many through the day. 12 o'clock tales. Then you came along with your siren song to tempt me with madness. I thought out for a while that your buoyant smile was fringed with the sadness of a great love for me. I guess I was wrong again. I was wrong. Is lonely again, and only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again, a trod full of hearts could. So in deciding on the songs, that song I heard Ella sing years ago, and I was like, what in the world? So I've been studying and listening to that song since I was like 17, never performed it live, so you were the first people to hear me sing that live. All right, what are we doing? Let's see. Okay. What's our time? Can somebody call a time out there?
I know.
How much time I got, people that run this place? 2 hours. Oh, Lord. You know you have a whole other group of people coming here. Okay, we'll keep going. Okay. We can do the next one. That's Rocky, yeah. Rockwell, where you at? Just come on back up here. We're doing intertwined, you know, whole thing. Sorry, Rocky. He doesn't have the set list, so I'm sorry. Oh, okay. I'll be mindful of that. Thank you. I'm gonna go to love again. Never get enough of that. I never cared much for moonlit skies. I never wink back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you feel the lights down low, I'm beginning to feel the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark. That's the four-alarm fire now. I never made love by lantern shine. I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light. The stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went on for afterglow, a candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you see the lights down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, hoo-hoo, shadow backs and in the dark. Oh, man, you came and caused a spark. That's a boil on fire now. I never saw rainbows in my wine, but now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light. 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 Above are shining bright, the mystery of their fading light that shines upon our caravan. Sleep upon my shoulder as we creep across the sand, so I may keep the memory of our caravan. Charm of you beside me here beneath the blue. My dream of love is coming true within our desert caravan. right, we have a couple more songs left, if that's okay with you. Yeah. Y'all enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Okay. How many of y'all in love?
Yeah. That is so good to hear.
I love it. They know now. I'm like, are you married? Are you want to get married? Because marriage is real good, you know, find the right person. It can augment your life, make you live longer. It's really great. Anyway, I'm like selling marriage. You know, you got to do that now. We got a lot going on, man. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of those people who are older than myself are imitating the younger people. I'm like, no. We have to set the trend and guide now. You can't be acting like them. They don't know. So, you know, they're always watching us. The little ones are always watching us. The relationships, the people doing, they're talking about it too. They're like, yeah, we watching y'all. And so they're always watching. They're going to imitate. So we don't do what you say. We do what you do. That's just a secret. So I'm going to go to a song that I've always wanted to do live, never have, and we're going to see and make it happen. In a sentimental mood, I can see the stars come through my room, while your loving attitude is like a flame you. Okay, good. What do you got? One more, right? That's okay. Hey. Close you out with a tradition.
You, the A train, to go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. And if you miss the A train, you find you miss the quickest way to Harlem. Hurry, get on, now it's coming. Listen to those rails are humming. Aboard, get on the A train. Soon you find the quickest way to Harlem. Oh, you must take the A train to go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. Don't you miss it? You better miss it. Don't you get up, bumpy, top, body, too high. Oh, do 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 You better.
Navasha Daya. We have DeAndre Schaefer on piano. We have Rockwell Shapiro on piano. We have, who are you? You are Gabe Group on bass. We have Charles Wilson on drums. Brandon Moultrie on saxophone. I'm yours truly, Navasha Daya, and it's been a pleasure. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was so fun.
One more.
I don't think we have time. See, the 7:30 show, you know what I'm saying? We got a little more flexibility.
No, you got to do one more.
Really? Oh, that's a
sound. One more. The house requests one more. You got plenty of time. One more.
All right. See, I was a sound guy. He really knows the time better than I do. So I trust him. It's good. One more.
Some
of you may know
on.
I'm doing a tribute album to my cousin, late cousin Gil Scott Heron. That's finished, pretty much. And they're released very soon. So I just want to put that another plug out there. So this is an original tune that I wrote, actually, about my husband. So Duke Ellington's a Taurus. Another one of my favorite composers, Stevie Wonder, is a Taurus. Another one of my favorite performers who don't play. And I kind of got him in me a little bit. But I'm not mean like this, like $5 off like he did, but James Brown, Taurus. I got to find some female. Okay, Janet Jackson. When I was little, I mean, I know that. I wanted to be like her when I was little. My mother, who's over there, said, "You're going to sing jazz." And I was like, "No, I'm not. I'm going to be like Janet Jackson." So I'm in a happy medium. So we're going to do an original song that I wrote about my husband that came to me in the shower, and then I finished it, called Prelude to a Kiss, Sweet Kiss.
When you kiss my lips, I feel so much bliss. I cannot contain myself. It's you that I have missed. When you say my name, can proclaim that I can rejoice in joy, 'cause I know you feel the same. 'Cause you feel me, you see me, you know me, you show me that you love me every day. You see me, you feel me, you know me, you show me that you love me in every way. And your kiss, skips a beat.
can do it, baby. Minutes. It can't go too long, but I wanted to tell you about my sweet, 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 sweet kiss. You can have it too when you're blind, live your life by the golden rules. don't just accept anybody. Look at them and say, do they deserve me? That was my mistake in the past. I didn't do it anymore. And then I got my sweet kiss. He's sitting over there. I got my sweet kiss. Doing the work in the community. I got my sweet kiss. Thank you, y'all. Peace.